everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am here with some Alien Isolation, and I can't remember how to play this game, because it's been about a week. Anyway, we killed that guy who killed me. There's still, however, an alien around here. Which is bad. Find a thingamabob. Okay, will do. I got a key card. Cool? I don't know what it's for, but I got one. I don't like this room. This is a bad room. Very bad room. Bad, bad, bad. What? What? No. What? Find an alternate route for this place, but now where do I go? There's no high spots. Oh shit. Okay. You can do this, Scarlet. There's no places to hide here! Like, none! At all! And I'm not used to the game because it's been a little while since I played it! This is bad. Very bad. Very bad! Come here, bastard, I dare you. Wait, what button is the trigger again? Okay, it's that one. Hi, Sheila! Can I help you? I'm not gonna stay here. I'm not here. Where is she? Hi! You sneaky, sneaky son of a monkey, Junkle. Please go away. I don't want to, Sheila. Sheila? Sheila? Stop opening the vent. It's scaring me. Oh, hi. I was not looking at the screen when she opened that. That could have been bad. Honey. I will just sit here and wait. I can be patient sometimes. I really don't like this. I'm gonna be stuck in here again for 5 episodes like I was in the beginning of the game! He was falling out of my ear. Okay. You know what? Hi! Ugh! What?! I hit her! Use the flamethrower, Hey guys, we're back! I managed to actually find some more flamethrower fuel. There was little boxy things above the dead guy where the key card was. That made no sense, I don't care! Sheila's around here somewhere, though. And I don't feel like dying again. Great. I can't see a thing. Nope! gotta get out of here some way. So let's... Whoa. That sounded like her coming into here. I don't like that sound! Nobody's here. Get away! Going back over here. How did she not see me there? I thought she would've. Huh, weird. Okay, back with my back planted here. Okay, she's still kind of over there. Yeah, I can still kind of see her. That's funny. Usually you can't see them at all. Please don't come into the vent, Sheila. Okay. It's a lie! Gotta keep thinking she's gonna come into the vent! Go away! I don't even know where I'm supposed to go! I know, at least, I wish there was tables. Please, there's no tables in either of those rooms, too! The nearest one I can think of is in that little outcropping tumor area. Oh, come on! Apparently you can't scare them off and you're in the vents. Good to know. Let's try this again, shall we? I'm officially to the other side of the room. It just took me a second and I had the flamethrower him. And I don't have the extra flamethrower rounds. Great! Because they weren't there because everything's randomly generated. Here she comes. Hi, Sheila. Nobody's here. Nobody's here. Hi, Sheila. How are you doing, honey? I don't have enough health for this. I didn't heal myself. Hi. Please go away. It's been a while, Sheila Hannah Bonds. I did not miss you. Hi, honey. Please go away. Nobody's here! Stop pacing in front of my hiding spot! It's mean. Okay. Good. Let's mosey. I've got no flamethrower rounds? What? Oh, balls. If she turns this way, I'm gonna die. Come on. I just need to get over here. Hold. Yes! I didn't even see that I was out of flamethrower rounds. To go from so much to so little is painful. Okay. I don't know what that means. Does that mean that I missed something? I might have missed something. I probably had to do something with that generator, didn't I? Probably. Hi, Sheila. Sheila, hi! Hi there! How are you doing? You wanna go away now? How about you go away now? Please go away? She is looking right in my direction. Hi! I've got this weird suspicion that I had to do something with that generator. I also do not feel very safe because I do not have any rounds for my grenade. Or grenade! Flamethrower! Mostly confused because little thingy that tells me what to do is all the way over there. So I think I did miss something. I guess mostly depends on whether or not Sheila kills me here or not. And here she comes. Hi, Sheila! Please go away. Wait for it. Wait for it! Yep, here she comes. Hi, Sheila! There's no way for me to get back into that room, is there? To check that generator thing. Darn it! Oh! Wait. This is my chance. This is my chance. Come on, Scarlet, come on. Come on, come on, we're almost there! In here. Okay, I thought I heard her drop. Hi, Sheila! Hi! Can I help you? That's a bad sound. Please don't sniff here. There's nobody here. Nobody at all, Sheila Hannabuns. Nobody at all. Nobody. Not no one. Not no one. Nobody here. There's nobody in this place. Where's she at? Stop pacing in front of my hiding spot! It's mean! If you're gonna kill me, you might as well just kill me! And it'd be simpler for both of us, and it'd make it so I'm not trapped inside my hiding spot forever, but... Oh, she's gone! Okay. Where's she going? I don't trust it. Oh, well, let's go. If I die, I die. I'm just gonna walk over here and probably die. La 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 lots. Oh my god, there's a. Hi! What? Hi! Took you a second, didn't it? Walks right by me. Wait, I might have been able to get away if I just snuck to the side and got to the other end. Oh dear God! I'll be back when I figure out whether or not that generator actually does something, or whether or not I just messed myself up again. I just checked it and nope. That meant nothing. I just wasted all my time. It says I need to go over there now. Great. Thank you, game, for being so helpful. Not me! I'm just gonna stay right here! Okay, Broski? Let's see if Sheila walks past me again, that'd be funny.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the orbital emergency.
Okay, Sheila's over there, that's good, that's good, that's good for us. We like Sheila being over there. It gives me a chance to come over here and save so I don't keep doing that over and over again. Nope. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me. I'm walking backwards. way, this way, this way. Nobody's here! I can't believe I just managed that! Well, I might not have managed it. Okay. Okay, then! Wow! Okay. Find an alternate route. So my guess is it's either in that corner there, or I have to go all the goddamn way back to that hallway in the room of death. Crap. Hi, Sheila! So she goes in, searches a bit, and then probably comes back out, I'm gonna guess. Or goes in there. And drops right the fuck in front of me! Great! Next time she goes by and goes into that room, I'm gonna leg it. And by leg it, I mean move really, really slowly. By sneaking! Everywhere! Where is she? Come on, Sheila, I need you to go past me. Silly bee. Hi! Go. Oh, good. Can it go through? Can it go through? No. Oh, God. Where am I going? Where? This way. I don't even care. I'm going to die a horrible death. Horrible death. Something absolutely horrible. Seriously, where in the hell's bells am I going? Oh wait, do I go the way Sheila was? Yeah, probably if I'd guess.
After evacuation, do not
re-enter. Oh, well, wouldn't you know? That was me panicking! Hi! Hi! Hi, Sheila! Hi! Can I help you? Darn, I didn't have the flamethrower left! At least I know where I'm going. I'll see you once I'm through. I'll see you. I'll see you all once I get through that section. You're kidding me. There was a door right next to where he was. Where she was. There was a lever to open it, and then the generator shelf. So guess where now I need to go back to with no flamethrower around? Good thing I saved! Nobody's here! But yeah, there's a save point right up there. I saved, yay.
Abandoned station.
Nobody's here! This video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Alien Isolation. See you all when I'm not getting murdered by Sheila.